In the jazz world, we spend a lot of time with the popular music of a long time ago. We play songs from the 20s and the 30s and the 40s, and despite what you may think, I do not remember playing those songs in the 20s and the 30s and the 40s. So I'm going to play for you, please, a song that I do remember playing quite a bit once upon a time. This is Billy Joel's Piano Man.
Thank you.
Terrific. David Easley.